This is Burning Dog Face, and we're back with American McGee's Alice. I just found out that YouTube allows for 15-minute videos now, so they're probably going to be a bit longer from now on. Thought I'd show the entire intro at least once. You'll notice that there is no proper title screen. It doesn't say American McGee's Alice anywhere. I wonder if it says that on the credit screen. No, I guess not. Anyway, let's get on with it. When we left off, we were to find out what was behind this door. Madness, apparently. Okay.
Is often a mystery to me. You too?
Okay, so it's a switch puzzle. Let's start going the one upstairs first. We're probably supposed to do that. Boojums, though, so... that doesn't work, I'll try in reverse order. By the way, they don't seem to be mentioning it, but I'm pretty sure that's a bust of the Mad Hatter. He's even crazier now than he was back then, and not in a fun way anymore. Getting a juddery here. I don't know if this is showing up in the playback or not. Die from the fall? Ah. Oh. Great. Yeah, I love that one. I really have to get better at the combat. Okay. here. And again. Alright, they did take a die from a tiny sliver of damage. I don't know if I'm remembering this correctly, but I seem to recall that meta essence will break down into the less and less valuable types if you leave it alone too long. The ones that drop from enemies, I mean, the ones in a level will always be the same. That's why that guy didn't drop a heart. He did, and it became one of those old crappy tetrahedrons. I'm gonna shut up now. That was the right one. Okay. Nope. Just checking. It's the school. Bring it. Oh, God. Instinctively, I remember getting that earlier. Hello?
Entering school requires a real leap of logic.
I can see that. I'm playing games like Painkiller lately, where they hide stuff around every corner. In case you were wondering why I keep going down dead ends. Oh. School days. Hardy har har. This should be a big level if it's not loading on my compy. Phrenology, that sounds familiar. Oh. I think it's, find out what phrenology is in the next video, because I'm running short on time. We'll see you then.